By the way, this is D. She's a Dottie, how old is she? 17? Huh? 17. She's 17 years old, and all she's ever been used for is a brood mare. Dottie here is trying to train her. Just starting out with some lunge lessons. I was trying to get her to walk. She wants to trot. I don't know if you can tell or not, but Dottie's using a lead line that's got a chain on the end. It's running underneath the jaw. Sorry about losing her for just a minute. Got these two kids wanting to play all around me. Dottie rubbing her with a whip. Robbie, please go play. Lay the whip down. Loosen the chain on her jaw. She's saying, "But Mom, I want to be with you." Boy, she sweated up. Huh? Yeah. You got her to walk, trot. You got about 6 minutes of video here. You gonna end it here? Okay, well, hope y'all like what you saw. still got a little bit of a winter coat clinging to her. Do on one side, you got to do on the other. Even though she don't understand what's happening. Something we've always done with all our horses is to try and whip a rope around their legs, so that if they ever do get caught up in something, they don't panic and maybe rip themselves up, say if it was barbed wire or whatever, something that could really hurt them. Hopefully they'll just stand there and wait till we can get them out. And it has actually worked a time or two. We've actually had one of our horses get wrapped up in barbed wire, and it stood there and waited for us to get it untangled. And it waited for hours, which we were kind of surprised. One of those pasture mishaps. I don't know if you can tell, but we've got cattle in our neighbor's pasture. It's on both sides. He has cattle over there, and there's also cattle over there. And the session is ended. Hope y'all enjoy it.